Hi guys, it's me, and we're doing a tocaboca world video, and they're just moving into a new house. So let's start the video. Oh my gosh. This looks cool.
Yeah, I know. What do you think, man?
Yeah, it's pretty good. I want to check out my room.
All right. Well, you go do that. Me and your father are gonna go check out the other part of the house.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, see you.
I love this dining room. I don't know why. Wait, what is this? Oh my gosh. Well, then. Good for storage.
Oh, the kitchen. I love it. There's a little cactus in a teacup. It's beautiful. It's cute. Yep, I could already tell I'm gonna be working here a lot. Yeah.
The bathroom is really nice too.
Yeah, I agree. I really like that mirror.
You're the same.
And then our bedroom.
Oh, the balcony is here too.
Yep.
This is where I'm gonna work.
Mm-hmm.
It's very comfy.
Alright, well, let's just get settled in. Actually, I would like to see Mia's room too.
Yeah. Same.
Let's go check it out. This is very nice. I mean, look at this. She already got situated. She even has her backpack, her suitcase. I don't even know what that is. Oh, I love her mirror. It's so cute.
Yeah, I love it too.
And the pink shower curtain. I think she'll like that. Hi, Mia. Hi, Mom. See, you already situated your room?
Yes, I have.
Do you like it?
Yes, I love it.
Do you think you could make it not as messy?
Sorry, but I don't know how.
Really? I'm just kidding. Yes, I can. Thank you. But I won't make you do it today since we just moved in. All right, let's go.
Me and your dad are gonna go get situated. You gonna come?
No.
But can I play on my Switch?
Sure.
Here's your charger, because it's probably dead.
Thank you.
And no, it's not. I'm getting my favorite game. Okay. While you do that. I need to use the bathroom, so I'll be right back. Okay. All right, do get situated. Oh my God. See what you got. Oh my God. All right. Well, oh my gosh. Up on my iPad, it shows on the video. Any notifications or anything that pop up on my iPad, pop up on my video. And I meant to turn it off, but okay, I see you're unpacking my stuff. Don't ask me why I packed this. I don't know. We need it. Well, we don't really need it, but... Oh, yep, there's my pajamas for Christmas. Put them right there. This is just a Halloween costume. I'll just put that right there. Actually, right there. Yeah. This is yours. Wait, no. Oh, why did I packed Mia's. And this is also Mia's. Great. I'll have to take that to her. Both of these things to her, actually. I'll just set them there for now. Did I really pack a tea set? Whatever. You think you can carry these teapots and stuff? Yeah, sure thing. Just set them right here. I'm gonna go ahead and take those clothes to her. You can keep unpacking. All right.
Yeah, Mom? These are your clothes. Oh, thank you. Well, just sit them in the dresser for now. I'm kind of in the middle of getting chased right now. So if you could just sit them in the drawer, that would be greatly appreciated. All right. I would appreciate that. Yeah, I was about to say. All right. Love you. Love you, Mom. All right. What have you unpacked? Nothing. But I did get all the stuff out. Okay. I'll just sit that right there, I guess. There's a 2-cup in this bag. I'll just take this to the kitchen. All right. This pencil. Oh, that's Mia's. Why is everything Mia's here? And I suppose that Switch is yours? Yes. Because I was about to say, if it was Mia's, I would be screaming right now. Because she already has one. Yeah, I know. I'll just lay up there. I'll take this to Mia. Mia, honey, here you go. Thanks, Dad. Just put it on the table there. All right. All right. Is that all? Yep. For now. Well then, I'm just gonna chill outside. I'll make some lunch first. All right. Game is over. That took so long. I guess I should put all these clothes up. All right. Okay. guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. There will be another video on this, but I'm gonna let my iPad charge. I mean, it's only at 7%, so I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!